the friend of the great Queen Victoria. Because of the many good deeds I've done for deaf and blind children, I have been given the power of speech. If you cast a coin into the wishing well now, I will say